soldiers of 1st Battalion, 28th Infantry Regiment, Black Lions, 3rd Infantry Division conducted bilateral mortar training with Japan Ground Self-Defense Force members of 15th Rapid Deployment Regiment. During this exercise, mortar platoons from both countries set an objective rally point to determine the placement of their deliberate occupation, where they will send a party preceding the platoons to conduct extensive preparation of the new position. Both mortar platoons conducted reconnaissance of the area, and after establishing their position, the mortar platoons combined their fire direction centers and began to assemble their mortars. Once the mortars were assembled, the platoons waited for their respective forward observers to correlate coordinating fires. After receiving calls for firing, the Black Lions and Japan Ground Self-Defense Force members conducted a rehearsal fire mission without ammunition. Orient Shield is the largest U.S. Army and Japan Ground Self-Defense Force bilateral field training exercise being executed in various locations throughout Japan to enhance interoperability and test and refine multi-domain and cross-domain operations. Specialist Summer Keiser, Aibano Training Area, Takashima, Shiga, Japan.